एक्सरसाइज 7D क्वेश्चन नंबर 23 होमवर्क क्वेश्चन गिवन एक्स क्यूब प्लस 12x डिवाइडेड बाय 6x स्क्वायर प्लस 8 इज इक्वल टू वाई क्यूब प्लस 27 बाय डिवाइडेड बाय 9y स्क्वायर प्लस 27 सो अप्लाइंग कंपाउंडेंट ऑफ डिविडेंड ऑफ सो एक्स क्यूब प्लस 12x प्लस 6x स्क्वायर प्लस 8 डिवाइडेड बाय एक्स क्यूब प्लस 12x माइनस ऑफ 6x स्क्वायर प्लस 8 सो इट विल बी माइनस ऑफ 6x square plus 8. So if we change the bracket, we will get it as negative 6x square minus 8. Okay, same thing we can do in the RHS also. So y cube plus 12y plus 9y square plus 27 divided by y cube plus 27y minus of 9y square plus 27. So it will be 9y square minus 27. Just do in the working column x cube plus 12x plus 6x square plus 8. X cube plus 12x plus 6x square plus 8 x cube. So how can we write this 8? 8 we can write in terms of 2 as 2 cube. So x cube plus 12x plus 6x square all are plus. So can we write this into in the form of x plus 2 the whole cube? Just look at x plus 2 the whole cube. What will be x plus 2 whole cube? This is in the form of what? A plus b the whole cube. A plus b whole cube is a cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. So here a stands for what? X and b stands for 2. So how can we write x plus 2 the whole cube? X cube plus 3a square means 3x square b means 2 plus 3a is x. B square is what? 2 square plus 2 cube. So this we can simplify. So x cube plus 3 into 2, 6x square plus 2 into 2, 4. 4 threes are 12x plus 8. The same thing no? Here, numerator x cube plus 12x, here 12x. Then 6x square plus 8. Okay. So how can we replace this numerator? Numerator we can replace it as x plus 2 the whole cube. Okay. Then denominator. Same way denominator. How can we do the denominator? Denominator minus is this. No. So cube 8. So how can we write? Do in the working column x cube plus 12x minus 6x square minus 8. That 8 we can replace it as what? 2 cube. So same as the numerator x plus 2 the whole cube. How can we write this? Can we write as x minus 2 the whole cube? What about the formula of a minus b the whole cube? A minus b whole cube is what? A cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square minus b cube. So here also a is equal to x and b is equal to 2. So how can we write x minus 2 the whole cube? X minus 2 whole cube is x cube minus 3x square into 2 plus 3x into 2 square minus 2 cube. So this is equal to x cube 3 into 2, 6 sin negative 6x square. Then plus 2 square is 4. 4 threes are 12x minus 2 cube is 8. Same as the denominator, no? What we got? Compare this, the same, no? X cube, then minus 6x square minus 6x square plus 12x minus 8 minus 8. So replace this denominator as what? X what? X minus 2 the whole cube. So LHS, okay. Then same case RHS. RHS numerator, how can we do? Look at the numerator of the RHS. So y cube plus 27y plus 9y square minus 27. How can we write this 27 in terms of cube? Which cube? That is 3 cube is 27. So replace this as 3 cube. So, how can we, sorry, plus, no, numerator plus. This is in the form of y plus 3 the whole cube. Y plus 3 whole cube means a cube, a plus b whole cube. Already we know a plus b whole cube is what? A cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square plus b cube. Here a is equal to y and b is equal to 3. So how can we write this? Y cube plus 3a square b means y square into 3 plus 3ab square. So 3y into 3 square plus 3 cube is equal to y cube. Then 3 into 3 plus 9y square plus 3 square 9, 9 threes are 27, 27y plus 3 cube is what? 27. So compare this, same thing, y cube plus 27y plus 9y square plus 3 cube is 27. So we can replace this numerator of the RHS as y plus 3 the whole cube. Y plus 3 the whole cube. Same thing, no? Y instead of plus, we want to write a minus. So y minus 3 the whole cube will be the denominator of our RHS. Okay? Already we discussed, wherever we see the square, we will take the square root. And wherever we see the square root, we will take the square. Similarly, here cube. So what we want to do? Taking cube is there means, square is there means what we will do? We will take the square root. So if here cube is there means taking what? Cube root. Taking cube roots on both sides. Both sides. Cube root means x cube root of x is what? X raised to 1 by 3. So cube root of x cube is equal to what? X cube already there. The whole raised to 1 by 3. So 3, 3 will cancel. Same case here. How can we take x plus 2? Doing the working order of x plus 2 the whole cube. X plus 2 the whole cube. We want to take the cube root. Cube root of x plus 2 the whole cube. Instead of cube root, we can replace it as what? X plus 2 the whole cube. Whole raised to cube root, we can write it as 1 by 3. So 3, 3 cancel. It will be x plus 2. So directly we can write, taking cube roots on both sides, we can directly write numerator as x plus 2. Same thing we can do in the denominator. So it will be x minus 2 is equal to here y plus 3 divided by y minus 3. After this, again we can take the component or dividend. Okay, do the component or dividend of this one. So it will be, so after this step, taking component or dividend. So x plus 2 plus x minus 2 divided by x plus 2 minus of x minus 2. So it will be minus x plus 2 is equal to y plus 3 plus y minus 3 divided by y plus 3 minus of y minus 3. It will be minus y plus 3. Applying what? Applying component or dividend. So 2, 2 will cancel. So numerator 2x divided by x and x will cancel. We will get it as 4. Same way 3 will cancel. 2y divided by here y will cancel. So it will be 6. So cancel it. So 2 and 4, 2 times. Here 2, 3 times. So x divided by 2 is equal to y by 3. What we want to find out? We want to find out x is to y. So we want to take this y to the left side. So x by y will be what? 2 by 3. If we change the brackets, we will get, cross multiply, what we will get? 3x cross multiply. Here it will be 3x is equal to 2y. Same thing we are getting here also, no? 3x is equal to 2y. So, x by 2 is equal to y by 3. We can write it as what? X by y is equal to 2 by 3. Therefore, x is to y is equal to 2 is to 3. That we want to find out. Question number 23, we want to find out x is to y. So x is to y is equal to 2 is to 3. Okay.